San Francisco police say that 9 persons have been arrested in a narcotics raid on the headquarters of the Grateful Dead, a widely popular singing group. 2 members of the group, Rod McKernan and Robert Weir, and their business manager, Danny Ripkin, have been booked on suspicion of possessing narcotics.